very interesting and relevant table to what is going on today. Unfortunately, this Perry committee, as we see in the other table, decided that Yeshiva should go to the army, and definitely, as we saw, this is a great tragedy to their state, because the Torah is the basis of creation of the land of the Israel. But what we see here is another interesting thing, and this is where we put, looking for the best meaning of the Torah of, in Hebrew is Shivyon, equality. You can see the word Shivyon, equality coming here, Shivyon in black, and then Banetel in the yoke, and then this is definitely what they are using, and then you have here, amazingly, you have the name of the person who is in charge of this committee, Perry, coming here, and what come here parallel, all are parallel, Erev Rav, mixed multitude, exactly what Kabbalah says, that before Mashiach, we'll have kind of leaders from the mixed multitude, which is definitely people who are against the Torah, to do with Amalek, which also appears here, but this is exactly what is written, this kind of leaders, it is a rev tiding to everything, to fight religion, to find the Torah. So this is what we have here, parallel, Shivyon Benetel, equaling Yoke and mixed multitude. And then many, many times the word Mashiach appears. It's unbelievable. See Mashiach, 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 Mashiach. And really so many times, almost 10 times. Everything to tell us that this kind of situation, such fighting against Torah, can Judaism, Shabbat and all the other things by the snake, which is a symbol of the Amalek, of evil forces, which comes here, is a sign that we are really very near to the Mashiach, and this is why we have something which we never had before, such fighting with the Torah, with the Yeshiva boys, and definitely something which shows clearly that we are in time, very, very close to the Mashiach.